get a picture of their cute little one as they have this time. Welcome to Middle School West, celebrating our Youth Art Month students. So we know how important the fine arts are here in Capella ISD, so we thank you for supporting that. I'm going to let Ms. Hoffman fully introduce her show, but thank you so much for being here tonight.
Thank you for being here tonight. I am Mrs. Hoffman. I am very excited for this program because it's been 2 years waiting to happen. We were 1 week away from the performance, and then COVID hit. Literally 1 week from the performance. So we changed things up a little. We had to pick all new singers, new performers for the music, but they are phenomenal. I think you're going to totally love it. I want you to know that parents, my husband does record this. We will upload it to Schoology in a closed account. That means you have to log in for your child's account to view it. So I will have that for you, but I will take it down after a few weeks for copyright issues and for rules. But all of it will be available for a few weeks for you. Okay? Let's see. You're welcome to stand back there, but please be courteous of others because they all want to take pictures. But I'll also say, if you want a group picture, I'm going to have them stand up right now. This will be the time, and then we'll get started. How's that? Okay? Students, stand. Parents, click away.
Welcome to the Blue House performance. Please sit back and enjoy the show.
The Blue House's big ideas connect. How do you make connection?
Do you build connections by texting or do you pick up the phone and talk?
Do you stay connected with Facebook, Instagram, or TikTok?
Or do you build connections by meeting people in Brooklyn and chat?
We build connections through our music.
Get ready to tap your toes and nod your head as we journey throughout the decades.
We kick off the 50s, people young and old with swing, doo-wop, rock and roll.
You can do anything today. I'm a fine dude.
importance of the music of the 60s was learning to accept all people and to lean on each other for support. People were tired of all the fighting and rebellion during the 60s and found a way to connect with dancing and disco. Even though disco defined the musical style of the 70s, its popularity was short-lived. People began to view it as silly with little meaning. Despite the turn in popularity, people are still moving and grooving to the music of the 70s.
We are.
station of the MTV.
MTV showcased music videos which shifted the focus from music and lyrics to fashion and theatrics.
Out of the 80s emerged new genres such as hip-hop, rap, and new wave.
The 80s was so off.
The greatest influence on the music of the 80s was the creation of MTV.
The 90s took older genres and twisted them into new forms such as alternative, rock, and pop music.
The 90s was a decade of girl bands and boy bands with synchronized dance routines.
Thank you.
music remained strong with boy bands such as the Backstreet Boys and the Jonas Brothers.
Teenage female vocalists rose to stardom such as Christina Aguilera, Britney Spears, and Miley
Yeah. once more.
Selections. I wish you guys a very nice evening. Take your kids out, a little spoiler.